Hey guys, it's Pokemon News Center 99, and this is a video about the starter evolutions of Chespin, Fennekin, and Froakie. We've got Quilladin, who looks like a grass-type Pignite, which evolves from Chespin. It can learn Mudshot, and yeah, it's put on some pounds, like I said last video. But yeah, it's the spiny armor Pokemon, and it can learn Mudshot. So that's cool. And then we have Braxen. It looks like Brain, and then Exen or Zin. So I'm going to call it Brazen. So that's how I'm going to say it. Brazen, and it uses its twig and its tail to attack, and it comes out like a torch. It is the Fox Pokemon still, and it can learn Psycho Cut. So Psychic type. I think we have a winner here, Fire Psychic. And then we have Frogadier, which is Froakie's evolution, the Bubble Frog Pokemon, and it can learn Bubble Beam. So, yeah, it's water type. Looks like a rogue kind of thing. I think what they were trying to do was make it the three, like a warrior, a mage, and then a rogue from, like, games like Dungeon Hunters or stuff like that. Got a rogue, a witch, and a warrior, or a tank, if you would say it like that. I still, even though Quilladin looks a little weird, I think I'm still going to be choosing Chespin in X and Y. I know people are gonna, like, hate me for not choosing Fennekin, but it's because I want Mega Blaziken. And I also want, on the water type part of it, I also want Squirtle, who's my favorite starter. I want Mega Blastoise. So it only makes sense to choose Chespin. I have a grass, water, and fire type on my team. But that may change when we see the final evolutions. If we do, September's Corocoro leaked this week, and I did a video on it. I'll have that in the link to in the description. Put a link to that video down below. And then, yeah, like, September's Corocoro leaked. I don't think they're going to do an October one, because right around the time the X and Y comes out, the magazine would come out with X and Y news, but I don't think it's going to this time. So, yeah, what do you think of the three new starter evolutions? We got Quilladin, Brazen, and Frogadier. Let me know in the comments below. Remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.